Warning: this video contains images of feral pests being shot using rifles of a suitable caliber. Please do not watch if you are likely to be offended. This second warning is to inform you that there is a feral cat being shot in this video. If shooting of these animals offend you, please turn off now and don't complain if you do continue. Hi guys and welcome back. Tonight's little trip ended up being pretty epic. With over an hour of footage, I cut it down and had to split it into a three-part video, so sit back and enjoy part one. Once again, the equipment I'll be using is my synthetic FX crown chambered in 0.22. Atop is the ATN Excite 4K Pro and the ATN Auxiliary Ballistic Laser ABL 1000. And down the barrel, I'll be running my go-to pellet, the JSB Hades, weighing in at 15.89 grains. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the videos. This is the first of many headshots that I took tonight. This first shot was a nice solid body shot, but the bird didn't seem to want to drop, so I placed a second round into him just to be sure. I'm not 100% sure, but I think this was a double. This guy at 8 meters was up close and personal. Thank you. This pellet was a solid smack to the chest. I didn't even get a flap of the wings out of this bird. This one was a nice little profile headshot. And straight on headshots are just as devastating. This was the only cat shot for the night. The first shot was straight to the head. It didn't take the cat down straight away, so a second follow-up shot was needed. So this rat will be the last one for this part of the series. Stay tuned, I'll get on to editing the next batch and put that up probably in the next day or so. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and if you like my videos, like and subscribe. To get notifications of new videos, click on the bell. And as always, stay safe and keep to social distancing.